Hi friends, how are you? Today I'm going to show you how to make this awesome halftone graphic in Inkscape. First you have to create a spiral. You can complete this spiral by dragging the nodes, delete it, or you can create a new one. Now we have to edit the spiral like this, drag the nodes. Now drag this one also. Now create a square, hold down shift key before dragging the rectangle tool. Now create a guideline between the rectangle and drag the spiral like this. This is the half of rectangle. You have to enable the snapping tool before the snapping the objects. Now double click on a spiral object and drag the center point like this. Now select the spiral and enable the transform tool and rotate it on this value, duplicate it and apply it. Now create a circle . Go to path and convert it to path. Hold down shift key and reduce the size. Duplicate it. Reduce the size. Now select the both circle and go to extension and apply the this extension. You can see preview. Increase the value, apply it. Now select the all this circle and duplicate it and flip it. Now we have to snap this object like this. Now select all these, go to object and ungroup it. After ungrouping, go to path and click on union. Now select the rectangle and change the color. Select this shape and this shape. Go to extension and apply this extension. I think this is sufficient, and if you find this is not covering well, then you can apply it again. Now select this shape Now select this shape and double click on this and drag the center point. Now go to rotate option and apply this value and press Ctrl plus T, or you can duplicate like this and apply the rotation. Now again rotate it, press Ctrl plus D for duplicate and apply it. Repeat the same command. I am pressing Ctrl plus D for duplicate. We can delete this unwanted objects. Now select all these. I think this is okay, and I'm making another variant of this design. Duplicate it. Press Ctrl plus T for duplicate. I'm using minimum value. Duplicate it and apply the rotation. We have to again apply on another value. Change the value. Press Ctrl plus D for duplicate. Now apply. Press Ctrl plus D and apply the value. Repeat the same command. You can keep your design like this. Select the last one and press Ctrl plus D for duplicate and apply the rotation. I know you can make better than me. Please try it with your variant and color. Please like my video and subscribe my channel, and thank you for your support. Thank you for watching. Thank you.